Hello there. In this video, I will show you Wi-Fi automatically disconnecting problem on Android or Wi-Fi keeps disconnecting. My Wi-Fi automatically disconnect every few minutes on Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. Method 1. Go to settings and find out software update. Open it. If you found any software update available for your phone, then download and install it. In my case, there is no software update available. Once the process has been completed, restart your phone. After the restart, connect your phone with your Wi-Fi network and check it out if your problem has been resolved or remains. If your problem persists, then watch the next method. Method number 2. Open settings once again, then tap on connections. Go to your connected Wi-Fi network. Tap on forget. Scroll down and find out developer options. Open it. Scroll down and find out Wi-Fi scan throttling. Turn on it if you found it off. Now turn off mobile data always active. Move back from here and search for reset. Tap reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings. Once again, tap on reset Bluetooth and Wi-Fi settings. Tap on reset settings. Once it's completed, move back from here and open your connection. Tap on Wi-Fi. Now type your Wi-Fi password and connect your phone with your Wi-Fi network. After that, I hope your problem will be fixed.
If you still have the problem after applying all the methods, you must understand that the problem is with the Wi-Fi router. You can turn off your router for a few while and try again, or you can ask your internet network service provider to fix the problem. That's it. Thanks for watching.